nomad tribes of Western Asia have made little or no alteration in their mode of life since early biblical times. This tribe might have stepped into the picture direct from the year 1 or 1000 BC. They roam the plains, anchoring for just so long as the fancy moves them, or so long as there is pasture to be obtained for their cattle, and then on to some other paradise. Money has but little meaning to these people. Their riches are counted by the number of head of cattle, cows, camels, sheep, goats, a simple life, and no tax collectors.
The attack.